all signed, we will disconnect the towers they took, and then...
And we'll talk again in approximately 30 minutes.
Okay, yeah, I can confirm that the permit is active.
The vessel is now in a standby position, ready to complete the first part of the lift.
That's all coming, thank you. And the permit is valid. They've seen the welding. All the permits are active on the platform, and basically it's a call sign for you now to make your way in for the lift.
Well, I haven't actually managed to get comms with you guys yet. The vessel will move in from its current position, having swung the module outboard. She will move to the starboard position by about 8 meters, and then she will move forward once swinging the load, and then forward again for the final installation.
Yeah, that's correct.